Welcome to another episode of Soup Bowl Music Radio, Food for the Soul. I'm your host, Reaper the Storyteller, and I'm so happy that you decided to join me and just spend some time together, just kind of relaxing from the stresses of the world. It's been a pretty tough week in some places, and I know you've had some hardships and lots of bad news, and there's also some good news scattered in there too. Just realize that there's a balance to this life. With the bad comes the good, and vice versa. But you know, as long as we stay together, as long as we stay strong and patient, we will rise up through this. Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can't find a fighter by sitting you, so we gon' walk it out. Move mountains, we gon' walk it out. Move mountains, and I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. And I'll rise up, I'll let the waves. I'll rise up in spite of the ache. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. Silence is a quiet, and it feels like it's getting hard to breathe. And I know you feel like dying, but I promise we'll take the world to its feet. Move mountains, bring it to its feet. Mountains, and I'll rise up, I'll rise like the day. I'll rise up, I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up, and I'll do it a thousand times again. That we have each other, yeah. We will rise, we will rise, we'll rise, oh, we'll rise. I'll rise up, I'll let the waves, I'll rise up, yeah. In spite of the ache, I will rise a thousand times again. And we'll rise up, oh, like the waves. We'll rise up in spite of the ache. We'll rise up, and we'll do it a thousand times again.
Soup Bowl Music Radio, Food for the Soul. Thank you so much again for joining me tonight. We all need a mental, emotional, spiritual break just to get away for a minute. It's been a long week, so I'm really happy that you joined me. And at this time, I want to give a little shout out to all the people that work at the post office, the men and women that make sure that we stay connected, make sure that you get the information you need. We have a lot of stuff going on, so we want to make sure that you know that you're loved and appreciated for all you do. And also to the people that work at Postmates and Uber, all these places that keep these restaurants and other little small businesses afloat. Without you, it'd be even tougher times. So, just want to make sure that you're loved and supported and that we thank you. Also, the people that work for companies like FedEx and UPS and Amazon that also take the time to make sure that we get the goods we need. And sometimes these goods are just to help us mentally and emotionally. So we want to make sure that all of you know that you love and supported. And we couldn't have done this without you. And thank you for keeping us connected. People like these bridge the gap. And they help us get through. Soup Bowl Music Radio. Food for the soul.
When you're weary, and feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, when times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay down like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay me down. When you're down and out, when you're on the street, when evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. Take your part. Ah, when darkness comes and pain is all around, like a bridge over trouble water, I will lay me down like a bridge over troubled water. I will lay.
Listening to Soup Bowl Music Radio. Food for the Soul. I just want to thank y'all again for joining me tonight. It's been a tough week, but we will get through it. You know, sometimes it takes tough times to realize we're hurting the most, to notice things that we haven't noticed before about our healthcare system, about the insecurities of food and wealth going on in this world, to expose the cracks that are breaking down our foundation that hold us up. So as long as we make sure that we remember this, going back into what we would call a more normal life, and we make sure that we address these issues and problems, then we'll come out of this even stronger and definitely better than where we were before. The best way to look at it is through the eyes of love, to make sure that everybody's being cared for, because love opens your heart. It opens your eyes. It makes sure that the people that felt like they had no voice, that their problems didn't matter, their voices get uplifted to the ears that need to hear it, and the people that can help fix these problems. Like I said before, love might not conquer all, but it's definitely a good start. Soup Bowl Music Radio, food for the soul.
Good morning or evening, friends. Here's your friendly announcer. I have serious news to pass on to everybody. What I'm about to say could mean the world's disaster, could change your joy and laughter to tears and pain. It's that love in need of love today. Don't delay, send yours in right away. Hey, going round, waking many hearts. Stop it, please, before it's gone too. Possession, and it will, if we let it, destroy everybody. We all must take precautionary measures. If love and peace you treasure, then you'll hear.
Breaking rainbow.
for joining me for another episode of Soup Bowl Music Radio, Food for the Soul. Really enjoyed your company tonight. It's nice to know that we're not alone, that we can all get together and listen to music that touches your soul and lifts you up in times when you're feeling heavy. Now, if you have some songs that you feel will do the same thing for others, that touches you and fills your soul full of joy, then go ahead and leave those in the comments, and I'll see what I can do for you. Also, go ahead and give this video a like and possibly share it too with someone that you feel needs this message, that needs a little hope and love in their life too. And maybe they can feel the same experience we had tonight. Also, go ahead and subscribe to the channel so you know when I'm doing this again. I'm your host, Reaper the Storyteller, and like I always say, let love and peace be with you. Good night.